Basil Kincaid. I'm an artist from St. Louis, Missouri. The project that I'm doing now, I started there in 2012. It's called a reclamation project. Using found objects that I find on the street, in the environment, to see how they're reflective of life and our everyday experience. What brought me to Ghana was a desire to collaborate with an artist here. His name is Serge Atukwe Kladi, and an organization called Arts Connect International funded my trip and this expansion of the project that I started over there. When I got here, I noticed I was just trying to learn about things that people use every day. What is a part of everyday life, and how is our waste, the things that we throw away, how is that reflective of the life that we live? I noticed, like, every day people, you know, use these credit cards, and when I want water, we drink it from these bags. So I'm looking at things that are essential to life, like with the growing emphasis on communication and staying in contact. I wanted to address that, and I wanted to do it in such a way that also sort of looks at these power outages too. And so that led me to the scratch cards, because I think that, you know, climate change has a lot to do with the lack of rainfall, which then impacts the amount of water to generate power. And so I think that this growing emphasis on technological advancement with no regard for the impact on the earth or climate has a major impact. And so I wanted to use some everyday material to make a statement about these larger issues. So I've been here for 4.5 months. When I first started, I started collaborating with some group members from a local performance art group called Go Local. And so, you know, we started thinking about, you know, how we can use these materials. So over the past few months, I've been collecting the water bags, and it started just picking up the scratch cards off the street. I would go out early in the morning and pick them up just myself. But then, to make things go a little faster, and like the nature of the project is to engage the community. And so back home, I designed the project in such a way where, you know, local kids in the neighborhood can come and be a part of the project. And I wanted to do a similar thing here where anybody can get involved. You know, so sometimes kids will come and bring cards, different people. So I want to provide opportunities for art to be a part of everyday life, and then for the art to, you know, be something positive for the community. That people are getting engaged, like there's a lot of people from around this immediate area that help with different aspects of the project. Some people just bring cards, some people help put things together. I have a team of people that help us sew the bags, and so it seems like a lot of people in the area are getting involved.
My name is Rodalyn Pallon, and I'm a member of Go Local. This work is a good thing to do, you know. If Basil leaves, if he leaves, we'll continue to work, you know, because it's really helping the community. It's really helping the people here. People enjoy bringing the scratch cards because they know they'll get money from it.
Installation. So after we make the work, we'll set up an installation, and so it'll be a day where the art is out for everybody to see, and so people passing by stop and engage and ask questions. So I think that it's bringing up some dialogue, and I would like to see that go further, see more people talking about, you know, the things that we throw away, and how can we reuse some things so that there's less waste in the environment.
Through this work, I realized that nothing is being wasted. Yeah, I realized that nothing is being wasted. Whatever you see around, you can do something out of it. You can get money out of it.
The long-term vision is to develop an awareness of how we our relationship to the things that we consume and then the things that we discard. I'm really interested in how, like, you can take something seemingly innocuous, something that seems like it doesn't have much meaning, and give it greater meaning. Take something that's been thrown away and give it a second life. And so I think that that has the ability to generate this sort of reclamation of self, like where you can, if you feel like you're in a downtrodden position in life, you can reclaim that, make something new out of this, what may seem like a desolate situation. The long-term vision is to continue traveling to other locations, work with different communities, and have the project be a way to bring people from different backgrounds together. Like, I'm really interested in bringing together the Black community in the United States with the Ghanaian community here and other African communities to unite the diaspora and African communities. So I'm really interested in finding a way for art to bring people together. That's the main objective. Thank you.